So to turn in your Singularity keys, you can look it up on the wiki, which tells you where to go, or you can follow a really cool video that I'm about to make that will also show you where to go. So you go into the town network, you go into the annex, and then you come over here and go into the Timaru Plateau portal, like so. Once you get there, you haven't killed any of the turmerics or they won't let you in. This guy teleports you to the top. He said, I'm good to go. But if there's some quest lines, if you're in, or if you've attacked their people, will not let you in, which is not good. And you come over here, to the right, and there is this guy right here called the Collector. So we're going to turn these in. Should give us some experience in a Plentiful Healing Kit. Boom, just like so. And we're almost done here. Showing you what this looks like. You can see, it keeps giving you all this cool stuff. And Plentiful Healing Kits are amazing.